Hi, I'm Rose from eComposer Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to eComposer Extension Tutorial. In this video, we will dive in the fastest and easiest way to improve your store security and protecting the miners better by eComposer Age Verification Extension. Let's begin. To begin with, from the eComposer App Dashboard, you need to go to the eComposer Editor. To do that, let's click on Start Building a New Page or to an existing page that you have created before. Now, the eComposer Editor will be open in front of you. Next step, click on the Extension Library icon on the top back corner. Then search Age Verifications and install now. In here, there are four sections giving you, including general, heading, description, and button. In the general setting, you can set up the over display of your age verification pop-up. Here, there are several options giving you. First, you need to click on Enable the extension. Then click on Show On to pick up the pages that you want to show this pop-up. You can choose all pages or pick up the specific one. Now, let's set the age limit. I will to 21. Then set the time delay and the next time to show. Also, you can set the background overlay, the typography, and the background color. Especially in the background color, you can pick up a classic color or create your gradient ones. Just feel free to pick up any colors here and combine them at your favorite gradient for your pop-up. Then you will see the result like this one. Moving to heading section, in this section, you can set up the typography, color, and content for the opening and forbidden heading. Let me show you an example here. In description section, you can set the typography, color, and content for opening and forbidden description. Moving to button section, in this section, you can set up the overall display for the button system for your age verification pop-up, including submit button and cancel button. Though options are typography, button label, text, and background colors in normal and hover mode. You can also change the spacing of your age verification button system. Finally, click Save. Then let's get back to the editor, save and publish, and see the age verification pop-up shown on the live site. Then, you will see a pop-up asking you if you are over 21. Submitting it means you are old enough to view this page. But if you cancel, your access will be denied. Now, let's reload this page and resubmit this. And now, you can access this page successfully. One special thing of this extension is that you can ask the register the date of birth. Click on Enter the date of birth option, then choose the time that you want to show on the pop-up. Here, there are three options giving you like year, month and year, and full date. Here, you're gonna pick the third option. Then click on Save. And let's see how the pop-up shown on live site. So, like we have set up before, the pop-up shown on the screen here has a full date. And now, let's pick up a date here to check if this pop-up worked properly. Oh no, I'm not old enough to access this page. Now, let's reload this page and try another date. And now I can enter this page successfully. That is the end of today's eComposer extension tutorial. Remember to subscribe and turn on the notification to get the newest video from our channel. Feel free to leave the comments or join the eComposer community to get the quick support and the latest update. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.